Hey guys. So, life's been tough. I do not want to fucking just talk about life right now. I just want to immerse myself into what we have from the new the plot new song everybody's been talking about called Face Me. Hopefully, I was reading the comments already and the lyrics. I don't know if I need that. About how the name of the album hopefully doesn't reference like the end of their career or anything. Now, I know Landon has been like really focused on the solo stuff, so like if that were the case, then hopefully, he becomes a really big artist and whatnot. Because he's way too talented to, not grow and stuff. So September 17th is when the album drops. I am a big fan of Disposed, their last album. Nothing else from them though. I don't know why. I just really like the catchiness and really just like the emotion from songs like Disposable Fix, Feel Nothing, which I know was like a little bit familiar to their sort of somewhat post-hardcore-ish, like Bring Me the Horizon type of song. And then from like Sepulchral Error, and then you had songs such as I Always Wanted You to Leave, The Sound, which was probably one of my favorites on the album as well, which were more kind of stripped back with the guitar playing. And the other one I think was my favorite actually, Just Barely, Not Just Breathing. Damn, that song was the hit, like all of like the nice sounds that you could possibly want. The synths and honestly, like the music videos too. So that's the other thing. I might watch the music video here and just be taken away from that. So yeah, anyways, the plot in you, I'm stoked. Really stoked. I mean, gosh. Let's shut up. Face Me is the name of this one. My car's full of plants, by the way. I don't want to just pause, just to pause, but so far, this isn't as good as like anything off of Disposed. I'm just being honest. I mean, there might be a few songs off of Disposed I wasn't as big on, like Rigged. I don't know why that one's not like as captivating for me that like everybody else thinks, but anyways.
Do you wanna?
That was very interesting. Very, very interesting. I think this is a grower, guys. I know I was just saying that I prefer most of the stuff off of Dispose Me, which, believe it or not, yeah, that was 3 years ago now. So they really need to release something here, and I'm really hoping these guys pick up and, like, become huge. Bring me the Rising. Please take these guys out on tour. Like, come on. You guys need to give these guys, like, some fame here, because I'm just surprised they haven't blown up yet, you know what I mean? So hopefully from this album they do. I know they change their sound, so like that's kind of like a really big factor as far as like this metalcore scene goes. Yeah, I don't know, like I think like lyrically obviously Landon's always been a powerhouse, vocally always a powerhouse. I did not mention that before. Just beautiful voice. Actually, honestly, like my favorite vocalist, and altogether in general, you know what I mean? Like, for sure, you know, I don't think that he is in the best freaking band of all time, but god damn. I just gotta say, really, really good. Really, really good vocalist. Sorry, I feel like I'm not expressing my feelings good enough in this video, possibly due to distractions, but overall, I gotta give this one 7 out of 10. I think it's going to be a grower, but yeah, as of right now, I think 7 out of 10 is pretty fitting. I do like the guitar tuning drop. Sounds like it's a little bit lower, but it might not be. They might be using like a pitch shifter thing. I was thinking drop G, but I don't think they went that low on this. Anyways, it's not about what I think. It's about what you guys think. Let me know in the comment section down below. Please like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And we'll see you in the next video.